So immediately right off the bat, you see this white car coming in hot, kind of sideswipes the straight truck, goes straight into the wall and explodes. I don't feel too bad about recording this, or not recording it, but putting this out, because you'll see later in the video he gets out after the driver's side burst into flames here in a minute. So as you can see here, the passenger side is not on fire and the driver's side is. So you'll see the driver of the vehicle crawl out of the passenger's door. Luckily, he's okay, thank God. And he'll crawl out and he'll walk down this street. And thank God, here comes the first responders coming to the scene finally. This thing's been burning pretty hot for a minute. They're going to get the flames out, but unfortunately, there's no saving this precious little straight box truck, because by the end of this video, you'll see, it's only 11 minutes long, but by the end of this video, you'll see that it just, the actual cab of the straight truck just gets completely, completely burned out. So as you can see here, the like I said, the cab of this box truck is just, it's completely burned out. But that's gonna about do it for the video. There's like a 30-minute version that I cut the last 25 minutes of it off, so it was like 36 minutes. This video is 11 minutes. Appreciate y'all watching, if y'all watched the whole thing. If you did and you want to, maybe think about subscribing, liking the video, leave me a comment down below. Pretty gnarly wreck. I'd never seen a truck burn out like that before, so I wanted to share it with everybody else. Y'all have a good one.